So we've come out of the cathedral and we've had lunch. What did you think of the cathedral, Simon?
It was a bit over the top, to be honest.
Yeah?
It's a bit too much going on. Too many paintings, too much gold and fancy carvings. There wasn't like a blank spot anywhere. It was a bit overwhelming in that sense. It's kind of a shame. I'm sure most of the paintings were great, but because there were so many, they kind of thought, oh, it's another painting. And it was a little bit self-indulgent to these Knights of St. John. It's kind of all about them, how great they were, and whatever they did. So it was a good experience. It was interesting. It was proper full-on, though. It was just...
We're currently having a nice stroll just by the sea. It's very, very warm today. Simon's casually walking along in his t-shirt, and we're having fun.
I'm eating an ice cream. It is banana sorbet from the cow Amsterdam, some kind of dark chocolate, I think. Quite nice, quite nice. What have you got?
I've got hazelnut and tarantine now.
She doesn't know what it is, she just picked it to look nice.
That tastes really good.
Not bad, not bad.
Is Simon doing what he loves best? Playing with cannons. Is it fun? Have the saluting battery. At 4 they let all the cannons off, but I don't know if we'll be there by then. It's a beautiful view of the harbour. Simon's just having a little sit down over here.
Oh, smell.
Nope.
Way that, chicken dinner!